Hi everyone, welcome to the 8th video on how to use NetConf protocol inside Python script for interacting with networking devices. In the previous videos, we have seen how to add configuration, get configuration and delete configuration. In this video, we will see how to save the configuration to router. That means save running config to startup config. So here we will be using a native RPC operation. NetConf supports that. So this method is going to be different for each vendors. So this is how we need to save configuration in Cisco device. For that, first what I'll do, I'll create a file. I'll duplicate this and I'll give a name 12 and save config. Now the RPC operation what we are going to use, I'll show here. I have already cloned GitHub's Yang data model here. Here vendors Cisco XE1671 is the image I am using. Here you will be able to see Cisco-IA.yang. Let's open this Yang data model. Yeah. Here you can see the namespace and prefix. Here if you search for save, you can see the RPC operation save config. So action point save config, and in description you can see copy the running to startup config. So for that what we can do, this is the XML payload which we are going to send. I'll copy this. And initially we were sending filters there. So I'll rename this to save. And I'll paste the XML payload here. You can see the namespace and operations and details here. Then we'll be using dispatch method for sending this XML to the device. It is a vendor specific operation. So I'll copy this. This is a dispatch method. I'll replace this or here I can give print reply. If you see here, you can see we are using XML underscore, so we need to import that as well here. So I'll import XML underscore as well. This is one object which we need, and this is a vendor specific XML payload which we are sending to the device. And this is save the config, and it will use this data model while sending the config. And you can see the method here, dispatch, and this is Cisco's method. So, and in the end, we'll close the connection. Now let's run the script. Yeah, you can see here save running config is successful. That means it has saved configuration. That's all about saving configuration. In the next video, we'll see how to save running configuration into an XML file. So here we were getting the configurations. So using Python itself, we'll save that into an XML file. All this filtered output, everything we'll save it in an XML file. I hope this video was helpful. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.